Yari nang nagabaga nga balita sa subo nga adlaw.
Honesty is the best policy.
Hi everyone, it's your boy Diggyboi and welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog guys, I'm going to talk about 22 plus random facts about me. So these facts guys, hindi ni siya ang the usual slumbok type nga what's my height, what's my motto in life, what's my favorite color, revelation kay maybe some of my close friends or circle of friends, especially sa college, wala akong kabalo about din eh. So, before ta mag-start guys, I just want to thank everyone nga mga nag-subscribe, nag-like, and nag-comment sa first vlog ko. And thank you so much sa mga outputs ninyo, take into account din siya. So anyway, let's start right away. So fact number one, my real name is John Vincent Andig. Most of my friends know nga Vincent lang kay alin sang una binag-start ni Kuya Facebook. Ako name is Vincent lang. Even my social media accounts, Vincent lang man. Gamay lang nga professors ko gatawag sa kon John. Or when I introduce myself, I don't say nga I'm John Vincent. Second random fact about me is I have an older sister. She's Maria Ayanal Andig. So, share ko lang guys kay 10 years amon gap. So, if you wanna check her out, may YouTube man siya. Hello, shout out, hindi. Third random fact about me, when I was still young, may hiligid ko magkanta. Si tatay, babe, hobby niya bala magkanta-kanta per me. So, gina-train niya kami isang sister ko magkanta-kanta. May school events na, babe, per me, ko naga-intermission number. Mag-serenade sa King and Queen, sa Valentine's Day, family relatives, yung ma-birthday, always, gid ko nagkakanta-kanta. Pero, nag-puberty na sa nag-adolescence na, nag-teenager na ako, wala na siya na-follow up. So, wala nag-adjust akong tingog sa voice. Fact number 4, I was part of the school paper. Always kami nag-join sa mga competitions bala back in Colegio de San Jose. Golden 10 gid na ang gina-join na namon before. Actually, ang favorite ko gid nga category is news writing and sports writing. So I remember before sang elementary ko, I got first place title sa akong nga news article is Honesty is the Best Policy. Kasi championship guys. Grabe. Random fact about me, dream ko gid before maging newscaster. That's why nag-join ko before sa ABS-CBN Inter-School Newscasting Competition, grade 6 ko and second year high school. And ang aking category is Hiligay Nods. Kapin lima kagatos ka mga persons under monitoring, ang gindakop, marungod naghanapan sila sa city ordinance. Char. Six random fact about me, I always join literary musical nila. So naka-join ko before sa Binalaybay sa grade 6 and second year is Talumpati man where thankfully nagdaog man ko. Seventh random fact about me, I was the student council president when we were in fourth year. During my term, first time sang CSJ nga naka-acquaintance party. Woo! So yeah, shout out sa mga officers ko sa CSJ sang fourth year kami. Kasi syempre paano mo man ang CSJ conservative school, mga madre-madre na nila gusto mga party-party, you know. Eighth random fact about me is, sa school, beta mo na siya clubs. Ang akong religious club is Children of Mary. Children of Mary. Get yun na.
Wait a minute!
May stages na siya, babe. Affiliates, juniors, seniors, then full pledge. Dapat masimba ka git. Manuvina, maska every day. Well, at some point, absorb ko man ang mga learnings ko sa religious club. I believe I can fly. Ninth random fact about me is I'm a Boy Scout. Libot ko ang Philippines because of Boy Scout. So I'm an Eagle Scout sa Boy Scout of the Philippines. Actually, damo-damo ko gusto may i-share sa scouting ko pero I'm planning to make a vlog about it na. Tenth random fact about me is that I was also a Red Cross youth member. Life power, Red Cross power, the power to be the best that we can be. Kanami lang sang mag-learn sa Red Cross kay ma-apply mo gid siya sa emergencies or anywhere nga need sa help. 11th random fact about me is directioner ko before guys, super fan dito sang One Direction, Harry Styles, Zayn Malik, Niall Horan, Louis Tomlinson ka ay joke bilang ganit sila wait. Liam Payne ayan. Pero ang akong pagka-fan lang man is hindi gigigil dumapatay, hindi ko nga dapat attend ko concert or ano or festivals. Ang level ng isang pagka-fan kaya is naging mo kaya Twitter account, Twitter fandom account para sa ila. Kaya of course, memorize ko ang most of their songs. So 12 random fact about me is that I am a Pokemon fan, as in super fan. Game Boy Advance na bala. Dragid ko akong first ever nga game ko nga na-play is Pokemon Git. First generation up to fourth generation, dira lang na akong git na subaybayan git, dira lang po as na nakahambang. Pero akong favorite Pokemon and favorite starter Pokemon ko git is Trico. Yeah, grass type, baby. 13 fact about me, random fact about me, is collector git ko before sa K-Zone, guys. Tandaan ko na before every month, ga first day of the month, git na yung ginama ko, ginastatay nga, dahil mapapakal ko bigyan mo ni K-Zone issue. Wala ka man na siya ginabasa. Pag-open ko na sa K-Zone, ang ginabasa ko na dayon is ang ilang nga comics part, especially ang Foldabots. Ang mga ginakong gusto ko, tara. Nasad lang ko kay nag-stop na sila sa buong K-Zone. Random fact number 14 about me is that akong parents, gina-enroll ko nila sa art lessons. Ang favorite ko git is ang painting. Color, you know, brush, muna. The thing with painting lang, because super, or even art in general, is as your talent or as your passion, it's super expensive. Fact number 15 about me, before ko kabalo mag-volleyball or mag-football, babe. Ako ng sport before is taekwondo. So, taekwondo before, guys, and ang akong belt nga nakuha is high yellow. I go, what? Okay. 45! Groundhog! Pero it was a fun moment in my life though, to learn taekwondo. Fact number 16. When I was in high school, my favorite subject is social science, or history, or hekasi, or sibika. Araling palipunan. Tanda ako before sa high school, may blank map kami na. Second year Asian map, third year world countries. Tapos, nang i-point out muna bala kung ano nga country na siya, ano iya nga capital city, favorite queen na siya before. So, fact number 17, I earned my driver's license when I was 17 years old. So 5 years na ako subong nga kabalo mag-drive sa school. First year pa lang ko ba, or second year, may dala na ko yung salakyan. So like, kalon. Random fact number 18. May time sa life ko nga nagka-retainers ko, guys. See this picture. May problem, gilabi sa teeth ko, baby. Like,
diba?
Reason why nag-retainers ko is because ang akon ng ex before, you know, couple goals ko may retainers ko mo. Like, cringe actually as in subong. Siguro, feel ko gusto ko lang maging cute kami together. So, doesn't work. Random fact number 19. The first country that I visited, Arigato gozaimasu, Japan! Because of the World Scout Jamboree. No, it was super fun experience. Encanto ko sa Japan, tapos naka-experience ko Japanese culture, and things like that. Random fact number 20. Way back in 2008, guys, naka-experience kami Typhoon Frank. So, na-experience naman, guys, kung ano ang feeling na mabahaan. Anong feeling na ma-start from all over gid kamutanan bala. Like, as before, wala pa sang flood control project. So that's why gamay lang ka ulan or something, grabe ng baha. Kaka-related ko bala sa mga stories or sa mga news nga na victim sila sang tragedies. And we should do our part to help them gid always as much as possible. Random fact number 21. I got my 5. May 5 ko, guys, sa UP. Sa subject ng statistics. This will be my first time sharing this, kay wala ko din na-share sa akong parents, so ang buta lang kung makita nila ang vlog. The reason why I failed my subject in statistics, not because I failed the subject because nga hindi ko siya balaan, but because the teacher really failed me. Again, kick out ako sa class, so wala ko ka-attend mga lessons and everything. Gakabalik lang ko para magpa-exam. Which is, I think, really stupid once on that time. For me, to think. Kaya tani, kung ang malang tanatabo, naging drop ko na lang siya para hindi siya makita sa transcript of records ko or things like that. Pero ako, may salig mong self ko nga. Basi, makaya ko man siya ma-self-learn. So, muna, wala gudya. So, I failed all the exams, the quizzes, basically upset ko sa tanan. So, muna, wala. 5, hindi ko yun sa grade. So, I took the subject again the next semester. Ah, naitatay kong ga-watch ka mo. Hindi ko yung mga sa stat.
mga ulang ilang teacher.
And last but not the least, random fact number 22, I am afraid of injection. Yung second year high school ko, na hospital ko, first time ko ma-hospital, because of dengue. And sang sinilang liwat last year na hospital man ko because of dengue, pero hindi man siya galit dengue, guys. Kailaw ay lang sa feeling kay, diba? Like, ginakwaan, nagkitigo, so hindi ginibig gusto, guys. Hindi siya sakit, actually. Pero like, ang... Gaka-anxious si kuya every time, gakabalasan kuya nga dito. So that's it, guys. That's all for 22 plus random facts about me. I hope nga na-shock man ka muno or nakibot man ka muna doon. Oh, yala! Naka, wala to. Tignan muna ka. After watching this video, comment down below if naka-relate man ka mo or if naka mo fact nga subong nyo lang na balaan party sa akin. Also, thank you so much again for subscribing to my channel, and I hope nga nag-enjoy ka mo, and I hope nga mag-support ka mo Japon. So please, if you have any suggestions for my upcoming content, comment down below. Bye!